Consider that in the history of many worlds, there have always been disposable creatures. They do the dirty work. They do the work that no one else wants to do because it's too difficult or too hazardous. And an army of Data's all disposable. You don't have to think about their welfare. You don't think about how they feel. Whole generations of disposable people.
He's talking about slavery.
I think that's a little harsh.
I don't think that's a little harsh. I think that's the truth. But that's a truth that we have obscured behind a comfortable, easy euphemism. Property. But that's not the issue at all, is it?